All right, we are back, and if you're wondering why I'm missing so many lives, it's because, you know, long story short, my PC died while recording last time, and it just glitched out, like, OBS broke, and it just didn't want to export, well, it didn't want to, you know, stop recording, so what that did was it made my PC die. Yeah, long story short, I had to start a new game and do this real quick, but anyway. Technical difficulties aside, let's go.
These animals are quite underwhelming. I'm disappointed in you, incompetent fools. Violently disappointed.
Ooh,
we don't care about your disappointment, master. Do you care now?
Yes.
Going to make some scraps and call of beauty too. Yeah, what up?
Next time, bring better animals.
Alright, now hopefully this run will be cleaner than the other ones that I did. Well, you know, hopefully it'll be cleaner or as clean as the one that I did before my Gucci died. Because that is some pretty clean runs, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, we can do this. Okay, Sonic, alright, let's go. Okay, I just skipped the checkpoint, I believe. Let's go. Alright. Okay, that was actually close. I'm not gonna lie. There we go. There we go. Clean. Thank you. fuck it. You wanna play like that, huh? There we go. And there we go. Honeycomb Highway, here I go.
You, fat one, go take care of that blue pest.
Hey, who are you calling fat?
You.
Now, you.
Hurry and destroy Sonic. I've got an even bigger sandwich. Oh, help me.
All right, now hopefully I can get a clean run on this because this is where I always die. There we go. All right, 4, 3, 2. I thought I died for a second there. Okay, that almost killed me. Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay. That caught me off guard.
Oh man! I can't believe he made it this far! He's gonna make
it. We look bad. I mean worse. Oh yeah, this is the part where I always die. It's just like, oh, he's gonna make me look bad. I mean worse. Like, seriously, I just fly into the wall every single time, and I don't really try to do that, it just happens. But seriously, let's do this. Oh, okay, he got me there, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's keep going. Okay. And with that, I'm done. By the way, the dessert is in the next stage. What?
Power levels green, Orbot.
Power levels stable. Extractor activated.
Stuff. Phoebe, baby! I'm feeling stronger by the second!
Oh, God. I feel stronger now.
Boss, or it will lock
Cuba needs to kick some more doors in.
Why just stop, boss? I felt great! The machine is unstable. We just want to borrow some of the planet's energy. We don't want to destroy it.
Speak for yourself.
Boom. Alright. Let's get this live. Now we're just in desert ruins. Crap. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually kinda cold. Like, jeez. I'm freezing. I almost killed myself there. Not gonna lie. Whoa, there we go. Done. And now we move on. Oh wait, invincibility? I could probably use that, right? Nah, I'm not gonna do it.
One word of helpful advice.
Diet and exercise.
That's three words.
Hey! Whoa!
I think I'll have you for dessert.
Don't talk with your mouth full.
Yeah, right. Hey, I forgot the mustard. Be right back.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Hey, you mind speeding up, dude? Sir, you are not hurting me. Alright, time to grill. No, but seriously, let's grill. Let's grill up here, alright? We're grilling today, alright? There we go. Thank you. go. Alright, yo, you ready for this? You ready for this? Yo, Zomom, you might want to speed up, but I'm sort of... Ah! I'm not getting that. Thought this was cuz. Yeah, dinner is served, and look at that. We're almost at our, you know, we're almost at the same amount of lives that we had originally. Let's go. By the way, don't grill into Zomom, because guess what? Even if you have the grill, you still get hurt. And yes, I'm going to continue to say grill, because that's too funny. Okay. I swear to God, if you drop the blocks on me and I die. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much for not doing it to me, sir. Dead. Yeah, it is. I swear to God.
I own your abilities. I equip you with the most powerful mechs I can create. I even give you a giant sandwich. And you still disappoint me.
Woo! This ex is vicious. I'm gonna take a whip and fall and collect the dishes at night before. Was a hell of a night, you know?
I'm a compassionate man.
That shell looks like trouble.
Hold on a second. Sonic! I think that thing in Eggman's hand is
good! Eggman's shell is gone.
That was a mistake.
Whatever. When is it a mistake to take your toys away?
When it's the only thing keeping six angry Zeti from controlling my mechs, you moronic hedgehog.
Rest in peace, we got a whole army. It's way bigger than the one that he had in forces, I know that for sure. Look at this. We got the Deadly Six, we got all the Badniks and stuff. Now, you can't tell me that Sonic Forces had a bigger army. Those are... Half of them were just all fakes and stuff like that. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is better than Sonic Forces cutscenes. Like... Hey, we actually have a fight here. Which is like, well done. Now that I think about it. Now that I think about it. How do we have, like, a game that was like 4 years old at the point of Sonic Forces' release, and it's like better in terms of like cutscenes and graphics? I never thought about that actually until now. Boom. And yeah, I guess this is the end. I will see you next time. All right, so we are back at Tropicals. I forgot what I was going to do with those. Okay.